in about 1 second right here. And now that's less than 1 second. Check it on this shadow line of this bridge right here. Start, stop, 103. It's a 172 off that pothole. It's 129, start, stop, 144 off that shadow. This is a restricted truck lane. Spot. Driver can see us. We can see him clearly in the mirror. So that's obviously has opened up. So falling back there, which is good because this is a steep grade. Edge here. We're going to favor this right lane. We're not moving over. We're just putting our blinker on so that truck there realizes we need a little bit of room. Not look like much when someone watches this. Oh, you're just in there. It doesn't take 2 hours to get into a wreck. It just takes a split second, a split timing, something to go wrong, and those are situations you never, ever want to get in. Never. Even if you're parked, you don't want to be that close to a vehicle. There's just no reason for it. Once your mind gets used to it, you're going to do it. You're going to feel comfortable with it. Get your mindset that you don't ever want to get that close to a vehicle, and you won't be.